Welcome to Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Hello, everybody. Hi. This is not Good Burger. Welcome to our channel. We are Shimai. My name's Nicole.
I'm Maria.
Thank you guys for checking us out again. So first of all, with the name, what does Zwei Shimai mean?
Zwei means two. Yeah, and that's all the explaining there needs to be for the German word two. It's Zwei.
It's pretty good. Yeah. And then Shimai is the Japanese word for sisters. So together, two sisters. Currently in med school right now for optometry. So eventually, I'll be an eye doctor. I did my undergrad in theater, though, and love that. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm just really busy with school right now. That's kind of my life. And you?
I'm a music education major, so I am very busy as well. There's a lot to do and a lot of practicing. Still my undergrad, so I have no idea what I'm doing yet for the future.
So, we like roller coasters. We also like reading for fun.
When she says we, she means her.
Yes, I love those things. Yeah, no. But we do have lots of similarities. So we both like coloring our hair. Right now, Maria has the color. I can't because of school right now. So like watching movies.
Yes.
And drama, anime, just good movies too.
And music.
Music, yes. We have very similar tastes in music. Our favorite is hard rock, but we do listen to a bit of everything. We like food.
Yeah, oh my gosh, yes.
I think we can both agree with that. We love food.
Bacon, bacon especially.
Her bacon, me Japanese food. Love it. Yes. So, given Maria being in music school, she's had an opportunity to sing in languages.
I've had. So I sing in German, French, and Italian, and then of course English, obvious, duh. Out of these, German has been my favorite. French is super hard for me, but they say normally if you learn German before French, you'll probably like whichever one you start with first. So I prefer German.
Oh, interesting. I took 2 years of French during undergrad, so seeing a little bit in it, I try. Also, I studied abroad in Japan, so Tsukushi Nihongo. I like singing in Japanese, though. It's a beautiful language. And then through my College of Optometry, I've gotten a chance to take some e-classes for Chinese. So, EDN Zhongwen now. It helps with the Chinese dramas that I like watching. And of course, because we're Catholic, we've also sung in Latin, Greek, and Spanish at Mass. So,
and a little bit of African.
Oh, yes, that's right. There was that one time
we
sung an African for Christmas
and choirs, because I have had to do that through school as well.
Yes. Lots of languages.
Yes.
My main instrument is piano.
Voice.
I love singing. I sing a lot. So voice and piano. I've taken piano since I was little. And then I know a few select chords on guitars, but bar chords are really hard, so I just kind of cheat those. Yeah, piano. Piano is where it's at.
Okay, so being a music educator, I've had to dabble in a lot of different instruments, and I can honestly say my key instruments are vocal and the whole drum kit, piano, and I do a little bit of ukulele. I'm still learning guitar on the side sometimes here and there. And like she said, bar chords are really hard. I cheat as well. But the other instruments that I've dabbled and I can play is flute. I'd love to pick up the violin again. The cello, the cornet, and the clarinet. I cannot play. I do have embarrassing videos, so if you guys want to see that, have a shout out. But if you've ever heard Squidward play on SpongeBob, he's definitely a better clarinetist than I am.
Yeah. Embarrassing videos.
Yeah.
But you know, you tried.
Yes.
That's what counts.
Sounds like a dying duck.
You know.
Exactly. It's so hard. But it's a lot of fun picking up different instruments and learning.
For this channel, like, what are we doing and why? Oh, that's such a big question.
Oh,
why?
God.
Why do we do what we do?
Crazy.
We just love music. It's our... We do love music.
Yeah, we do. We love it very passionately.
It's like a great break with all the medical school stuff. Very relaxing. For Maria, it's...
It's my life.
Yes. It's more of like all of her life right now.
It's all I do. And it's really fun. And this is just an outlet, though, to do more things personally that I care for. So...
Yeah, so we have covers.
Just came to say goodbye. Didn't want you to see me cry or fly.
On our channel, Maria's really proud of all of her drum covers because her ultimate goal is to be a rock drummer in a band.
Yes.
So we'll see.
One day.
We also post praise and worship videos because we're really active at church and leading praise and worship sessions. Also solo work, just Maria or just me, and we like to do collaborations with friends too, so
make it a lot of fun. it's a party.
Yes,
all the way from Japan.
Yeah,
maybe here in the own continent, who knows.
Our friends that live here too.
Yes.
So yeah, sorry about being inconsistent with our videos.
Yeah,
we try the best we can. Life is busy, but we do what we can. But thank you for checking our channel out
and
looking through videos. We do have an Instagram.
Yes, Svi Shimai on Instagram.
Yeah, not many people have our name, so it's probably really easy to find us.
Yeah.
Also, if you're interested in doing collaborations or anything, you can send us an email at svishimaimusic@gmail.com. So, yeah, okay. Thank you, everybody.
Please like and subscribe if you want more of this action.
Yeah. Yeah. she has a lot of hidden talents.
I do. It's all coming from my brain.
All right. Say goodbye, RJ.